Personally, I feel really confident coming here, and I have rediscovered the fire, the will, and the wanting to really win.
On an individual level, I'm definitely feeling up there, definitely hitting my shots more and more for each day that goes by. Put in a lot of hard work, and hopefully I can show it to the people.
I've been playing better and better the past couple of weeks, and I really feel that I'm really excited to attend this tournament, and I know that I will be playing pretty well here.
I feel 100% prepared for this tournament personally, since I've been looking into my own playstyle a little bit since 2 months back.
I think personally I feel as prepared as I can. I feel in a good form right now individually, but it's a new tournament, it's a new day, so anything can happen, but it feels good.